Hello and good evening everyone. Welcome to Daily Post India. This is me, Jasmine Kaur, and here are the top 5 evening news. Pakistan Army initiated unprovoked and indiscriminate firing of small arms, automatics and mortars in BG sector along the line of control. The firing was still on till last reporters came in. 7 civilians injured in ceasefire violation. The killing of Rashtriya Swayam Sevak Sangh Mukh Shikshak Ravinder Gosain in Ludhiana on Saturday brought us to the fore of the modus operandi of assailants who had shot dead RSS Punjab coordinator and Jalandhar unit president Brigadier Jagdish Gagneja last year. Concerned about slowdown and pressure on balance sheets, Corporate India is going slow on Diwali gifts to its associates, network partners and others, slashing the budget by at least 35-40%. The reduction in gift is more for outside connects than employees who are more or less receiving their annual gesture from their employees. Every year people used to spend lots of money on crackers which even pollutes the environment and sometimes several people badly got injured during Diwali celebration. According to the comedian Bhalla, if you plant tree on Diwali then it will be a great gift for our future. The common public should be cooperative with this idea. Diwali is a festival of happiness, so if we burst crackers less then we will be able to start breathing and will be able to live well. Apologizing for supporting demonetization, actor Kamal Hassan said that he will again salute Prime Minister Narendra Modi if he also accepts that the note ban was a mistake. In an article in a Tamil magazine, the actor said accepting and correcting mistake is a marker for great leaders which Mahatma Gandhi was able to do. Thank you for watching and for more such updates, you can like our Facebook page Daily Post India. You can also visit our website www.dailypost.in. You can also subscribe to our YouTube channel and for frequent news, you can also download our app Daily Post India. Thank you.